What's up, guys? It's the Bearded Shark, and thank you for coming back and checking out my channel. If you're new to my channel, well, welcome. I am the Bearded Shark. Subscribe to this video to get tips and tricks and beard product reviews. We all know it ain't approved unless it's shark approved. We also have other different men's grooming. Follow me on Instagram, Official Bearded Shark. I'm also on TikTok, Official Bearded Shark, so make sure you follow me on both. Today, I want to share with you guys three tips on how to save money when buying beard products. You know, beard products can get expensive, especially when people, your favorite company is dropping different scents on a daily, on a regular, you know, on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, on a monthly basis. Shipping isn't cheap, okay? And, you know, $20 here and there, $20 next thing you know, you've spent $200, $300 on beard products. So what are three ways that you can save money? Number one, ask your favorite influencer or YouTuber, reviewer, beard product reviewer on Instagram, YouTube, wherever, whatever platform that you use. See if they have a discount code. Most of the times the company shares a discount code with the reviewer. Sometimes they're affiliate links, so it, you know, you're helping out the channel that you love watching, and also at the same time you're saving some money. So that 10%, that 15% can really help out on the shipping and handling. Number two, make sure that you know when other products are coming out. So for example, you know, some companies like to be secretive. Some companies, you know, they let you know XYZ is coming out today, but Blueberry Yum Yum is coming out next week. If two or more scents are in your radar to get, wait until the end of the month to get them. Some companies offer a discount code that you can use to save money towards the end of the month. And sometimes they're stackable with a discount code from your favorite reviewer. And also, you know, that way you save money on shipping. Because if you order a product today and then somebody comes out with something, you know, 2 weeks later, you're paying shipping twice. So this way you're waiting till the end of the month to order the products to come out from that one particular company, and you can possibly stack codes on top of codes. So that's a double whammy right there. Number three, hack. If they're coming out with an oil balm or oil butter combo and you've tried their butter before, won't you settle for the unscented beard butter or beard balm? Get the oils and scents, but stick to the unscented butter or balm, so therefore you're using one particular butter or balm with five different scents. Unless, of course, you're the person that has to have the matching oil and the matching balm, matching butter, that's totally up to you. But in my perspective, what I started doing is I look for the unscented line for the butters and oils, butters and balms, and then I get the oils, of course, in a different scent. If I get a scent that I really, really want to wear in a balm or a butter at nighttime or during the day, want it to be matching so it can be popping a little bit more, then, of course, later on, I do buy that product. But in the meantime, you know, while I'm testing out products, or if I see, for example, Beard Octane has seven different amazing scents that I want to use, I'm going to buy seven different of those scented oils, but I'm going to look for the unscented butter or unscented balm. So it'll save you money. I mean, think about that. You have seven oils. Why do you need seven balms or seven butters to go with it? That just saved you some money right there. All right, guys, that's all I got for you guys today. I hope this helped, because I know buying beard products can be expensive. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Share with a beard buddy that has an addiction, or you can say a hobby, buying beard products, and hopefully this will help them. See you guys on the next one. And of course, as always, stay bearded, guys. I didn't like that. Stay bearded, duh.